Vistie.
I'm looking forward to staying with you tonight.
You've got a lot of bags for one night.
Yeah, I've only brought the bare necessities. I forgot my toothbrush. Yeah, I'd like to order pizza, please. Yep, that'll be 4 large original cheese and tomato. Yep, that's 2 Cleve Terrace. Yeah, and I'll pay at the door. Okay, see you then. Bye.
Who's at the door?
Probably the pizza delivery guy.
You bought me and my family pizza. How nice of you. You're such a wonderful guest.
Yeah, I'm the guest, so you're buying the pizza.
What? You've been in there for ages.
I haven't. It's only been half an hour. I won't be long. Same up, me.
You said that 10 minutes ago.
Huh? Let me shower.
Hey, I've got chocolate chip biscuits and Nutella cakes.
The thing is, I'm not so good with those shop-bought chocolate chips and the Nutella on cakes. I'm sorry, I hate the idea of that. Thanks anyway.
Some chocolate mousse and a wafer.
The smooth chocolate, like the mousse, isn't so good, and I don't like the chocolate wafer because why would you put wafer in the middle of chocolate? I don't get it. I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Cheese and onion crisps and cheese
crisps. I hate cheese!
Of course you'll hate cheese. Wait, everything I'm giving you. Some sweets.
Well, I hate mint with those mint thins, and the sweets have got gelatin in it. I'm not allowed them, I'm vegetarian.
Some Pringles and Maltesers.
I'm not allowed Pringles or Maltesers. My dad said there's too much sugar in them.
Wow.
I just got a text from my dad, and he said it's too late to come pick me up because he's had a drink now. And my mum's out, so I guess I'll have to stay another night.
Misty, I need to ask you a question. If you would care to listen for just 1 minute, oh my god. Vistie, please. Oh my god. Vistie! Oh, I give up.